Permethrin is a synthetic pyrethroid used as an insecticide, acaricide, and insect repellent. It is widely used in both medical and non-medical settings. Permethrin is also known by the brand names Nix Cream Rinse, Elimite, and Acticin. Medically, it is used as a topical treatment for scabies, a condition caused by mites, and the treatment for head lice and nits infestation. For scabies in adults and children over 2 months, apply a thin layer of 5% cream to all body parts from the neck down to the soles of the feet. Leave on for 8 to 14 hours, then wash off with water. In infants, include the scalp, hairline, neck, temple, and forehead. For lice in adults and children over 2 months, apply 1% lotion or cream rinse to washed and towel-dried hair. Leave on for 10 minutes, then rinse off with water. Common side effects include mild burning or stinging at the application site, itching, redness, swelling, and rash. Permethrin acts on the nervous system of insects. It affects the voltage-gated sodium channels, prolonging the opening of these channels, leading to paralysis and death of the insects. This mechanism is specific to invertebrates, making it less toxic to humans and other vertebrates. There are warnings to consider when using permethrin lotion or cream. In pregnancy and breastfeeding, use with caution and only if clearly needed. Inform the healthcare provider of any known allergies to permethrin or other pyrethroids. Caution in those with severe skin conditions or infections. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more informative content. Stay tuned for our next video.